shred my life into pieces.
This is unless anybody just blew my backpack, just whooped their ass. Simple as that.
Yeah, that's right. That's, you know,
just pull yourself up.
Alright, let me try. Here, I'm gonna take it out. You wanna try it?
Go.
Go up there, touch again.
Let's go.
Ha!
Yeah.
Okay.
Use your manpower. Ooh, baby, that's sexy. That's sexy. Keep on moving.
Alright.
So today on National Geographic, it looks to be that we have like a rock shaped like the beehive. A rock shaped like the beehive. Look at this massive, massive rock. It's lovely. Jesus.
What's that? Keep it going.
It looks like a testicle right there.
Oh wait, here we have Steven.
Gorgeous, isn't it? Take it in the butt.
You see how one nipple is larger than the other one? That's because somebody pinched it.
Oh, my name.
I thought you were gay. I thought you liked that kind of stuff.
You're gay. My mom thinks you're gay.
Let's go. She's all mad every time she says that because she wants to get with me. She
I guess. Penis. I guess. You want to see this video? Because she'll love that shit.
I'm
just fucked up my National Geographic movie, little bitch.
High quality mode.
So yeah. So I'm just trying to shit like that. Right?
Right.
Right. Right.
What was going on?
I found it this way.
Is your gun?
That's one of the ways. But I want to show you guys, just try this rock first. Shit. I know. There's a sicker one. Oh shit. No.
Got it, come.